Alex. Hey, you must be getting pretty strong working on that farm all day. Maybe you'll reach my level some just when you think he's gonna be nice. Something to look forward to, huh? Loser. We have that look on your face. I gave you a compliment. Just walk right through him, Haley. Everybody, I want to wheeze him here. It is Tuesday, June 28th, 2:48 in the morning. We're going to play Stardew Valley, because that's what we do with our life. This will be episode 41. Previous episode, we got Greenhorn because we have 15,000 lifetime earnings. Prior to that, we made it home without passing out on the porch any miraculous feat. So, let's get the weather. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Alright, fortune teller. Ah, it seems that a new viewer has joined us, a young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. Spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Should we go mining again? I'm wondering. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Summer's known for its lightning storms. If you know how to craft a lightning rod, you can harvest electricity and create battery packs. These can be sold or used for crafting. I want to do that. I really want to make a lightning rod. Okay, so it's Thursday. We could buy seeds. I don't know that I want to do that, though. We should probably make some of the stuff that we can make that we haven't made just to see if we can get a lightning rod recipe, basically. So, got a furnace. We should probably just... We've been saying that. I've been saying we're gonna do that. We never do. So... Let's see here. And I'm also thinking these will be pretty good snacks. I mean, honestly, make them just from knocking trees down. So, preserves jar, though. Which I know nothing of. But 50 wood, 40 stone, 8 coal. Frick. Before we make that, we might actually do this. Do we have enough gold, though? That'll be the ultimate question, really. Is what is our gold stock like? Because off the top of my head, I honestly don't know. So, should I take the ice cream with us in case we run into something? We'll have it. It's kind of sucked when I wanted to give it to people. I'm like, oh, wait, but I'll have that. So... Let's go ahead and get our farm work done for the day, and then see what kind of mess we can get into. Totally forgot to research how long. Is it 10 days? I don't know. I'm wondering about the speed grow stuff. That has yet to do anything that I'm aware of, which is a little scary. No blueberries here. Come on. That rock, I'm going to break that thing. It's annoying me. It's going to empty out my watering can, I tell you. Alright, so these, again, we've kind of hit them with speed grow and fertilizer and all kinds of stuff, so let's go ahead and do this, because it's annoying me. Ah, we need a copper pick, dang it. Okay, I could swear we break those in the mines. Maybe they're slightly smaller, I don't know. Let's go ahead and top this up. No, water, water, water. There we go. Alright, I swear this place looks like it's overgrown more and more every day. It's freaking me out a little bit. Okay, so where did I plant corn? I'm not sure that I'll ever know. That's, hey, it is what it is. So, here's that. And got this. Hey, Garfield, I'll take care of your water. Hey, friend. Yeah, like you too. Got it. We nailed it. Okay, so this is sort of our miscellaneous chest, I suppose. I just don't think we got time to do it, man. If it was a 31, you know, or something, we could do it. Same with these. I'm a little bit scared to plant them. I don't know. It's all of our star stuff. Alright, so... Well, let's go. Let's go this way. I'm thinking, do we have anything? These tappers are slow freaking goers, man. I'm telling you. Alright, so fuel, we're gonna smelt that. I should probably just get that out of there, in all honesty. Now, before we make the mistake of leaving the farm with a full inventory, let's go ahead and put things away. So, we're going to sell both hot peppers, and let's stock these. I swear we had gold somewhere, did we not? I mean, I'm not sure where it is, but we had some, I thought. I'm tempted to go to the mines. I think we're gonna forage a little bit and maybe see if we wanna pick up some more seeds or not. But, we might just do that because apparently I don't have gold. I thought we had some. Three. Okay. So I'm assuming it would take five. I don't know for sure. But, we'll probably roll with that assumption. So, for now, just to get this stuff out of here, let's throw that there. Keep that. So, here we go. It's gonna be an adventure. We'll just hope for the best. So, coming up here, we'll see if we can find some worms. We'll hit the beach. Oh, yes, it's already paid off. Right, there we go. Wait. Oh, yeah. I forgot to take that last time. Okay, so, monsters known as slime, blah, blah, blah. You know the deal. We'll have to see if there's a new quest. Still need to pull that stuff off, but we are at least making progress in the mine. There's some worms, just what we were looking for. Is it just me or does the axe look off? What is that? Ancient doll. Looks like Mayor Lewis. Okay, now hang on. I'm gonna try this. We got some tip. I think it was in Living Off the Land. They said if we went into this spa thingy, we could just like sit there and it would heal us, right? I'm gonna go for it. It's kind of a waste of time, not gonna lie, but alright. Just trip it down, take it easy, don't run. It's wet floor. Alright, I just wanna see if this is true. So we're 25 of 270. I was not aware that was a thing. It is working. This thing's not pointless. That's actually pretty cool. You don't like pass out, do you? They always say hot tub, like, what is the time limit in a hot tub? Something like ridiculously low that no one abides by. And no one ever seems to pass out. But apparently it's a threat? I don't know. Maybe Harvey could tell us. Jamie, you can't move quicker through here. Alright, so I'm betting we need to donate that bad boy. And I wonder if I would be better off buying gold and iron from, what's his name over there? Clint. We could go for that. Pools. Nothing really. It's a shame you can't like harvest those. I guess that would, you know, I don't know. It looks cool, so we'll roll with that. Alright, so. Wait, we could afford the in-house, right? Ooh. And the plot thickens. Okay. You should be there right now. Let's just step inside and see. Wasn't it 4,000? And I've spoken too soon. You at, Robin? Sleep? Yep, you laugh. What? Well, okay, we'll check downstairs. Oh, so Sebastian's there, kid. Probably can, yeah. So, he's got two computers, and wow. Cool deal. Alright, well, can we shop? Assuming not. Is there a hand there? I don't know. Let's just get out of here. It was a total waste of time. Abigail! What's up? Wait, do we have a sweet pea? No. Stuck. Talk to me. If I knew how to use a sword, I would be exploring those caves by the mountain lake right now. Probably nice and cool in there. Tempted to give her ice cream, but I think she might not like it. Pretty sure Haley would love it. Leah would probably like it. Guess we could give her our old sword. Do you think that was pretty cool? I don't know. Possibly. Anyway, let's head over there and get going on those quests, I suppose. I saw something bubbling over here. Penny. Hey, what's up? For your mom? Very lucky to have a library in such a small town. You're lost in a book. It's easy to forget the realities of your life. Like living in my mom's trailer. Maybe that's why I like reading so much. Sorry. Got carried away there. It's okay, Penny. Like we've had that conversation before. Impress Penny with our efficient skills. Yeah. Last time we hit a treasure chest and I thought we were gonna do it. Oh my gosh, we might do this. This is so freaking complicated. Oh, seriously, fishing in this game is just ridiculous. That is absolutely ridiculous. I don't know what the logic was behind coming up with that format, but it takes too much time to master. We've got things to do here in this game that are not learn how to fish, so... Alright, now this is tempting. 5 copper bars that we have and don't have with us. We could totally afford this stuff. No idea why we need to upgrade some of these things. But we could potentially get iron from him. 150. We should just freaking mine for it. I don't know, man. I'm torn on that. Genuinely torn. Hi, Haley. You stay in the sun a lot, it'll make your hair lighter. That's how my hair is so golden. It's a good thing to know. I was thinking about giving her ice cream, now I don't know. I'll try Leah. We're giving her 2 gifts, we'll check in a little bit. Right. Yarn book. Well, woods and mountains are a great place to find. Good forager, clear, yeah. So we'll probably need to do that too. We read that last time. Don't bore me. Okay. So donate to museum. Assuming, yeah. Let's put this... I don't know. I wish I knew what all we could get so I'd know how to structure it. Just do it there. Just, that way we'll have it kind of chronological. So, nothing else we can do needs. Let's go over there since he won't tell us anything. It better be worth this walk, Gunther. That's cool, yes, but this. An ancient doll covered in grime. The doll may have been used as a toy, a decoration, or a prop. I think one could have inferred that, don't you? Inclined to believe so. But what do I know? So Haley and Alex are there having a great old time, aren't they? I wonder if Leah's on the beach. And why was Robin not home? Because I probably would have bought the chicken. That's unfortunate. It's already 3 o'clock. Good grief. Again, I guess we probably spent close to an hour trying to fish. And we did so good and we got nothing to show for it. Oh, it's Leah. She seems to like it on the beach. It's a good one. Alright, let's... Where are my sea urchins and my coral? I need money. We should have gone in the freaking mine. Let's give Leah ice cream and get to the mines. That's what we're gonna do. We'll go for 5. That's what we're gonna shoot for. 5 levels, although it's 4 o'clock already. Sure we can pull it off. Let's talk to Seagull Man. Dad was telling me about our national enemy, the Gatoro Empire. They sound like a ruthless bunch. Okay. There's actually a lot of wild foods in this area if you know where to look. I've been having fresh salads almost every day. Okay, I feel like we're better off giving her the grapes, but I need to know if she likes ice cream. Ah, frick. Okay, fine. Lecture me. Tell me more. How have I sinned against you, Stardew Valley? Because I'm a man that wants to give more than 2 gifts a week? I bet that chick would love it. Jazz. Lewis, what's up? Like my blueberries. We need to find Abigail now. I guess I could give it to Haley. She's more on the way. Man, this has been a waste of day. Should we go to Pierre? No. I think we're gonna keep our cash. That's what I think. Let's just give it to Haley. Okay, good timing. Hey, Haley. For me? Thank you. Welcome, Haley. Did you like that ice cream? What's up, Alex? Hey, you must be getting pretty strong working on that farm all day. Maybe you'll reach my level some just when you think he's gonna be nice. Something to look forward to, huh? Loser. What do you have that look on your face? I gave you a compliment. Just walk right through him, Haley. He's too cocky for you. Okay, so, I feel like we're probably going about this all wrong, but we're gonna go to the mine and... Oh, hey, it's Shane. What's wrong in his life today? Okay, so, is there a back road to the mine or not? So I think that just crosses over, right? That's... Oh, it's Velma. What's up, Velma? Where are you off to? I didn't see any worms either. Man, I don't know. Today, I've not had much luck. We don't have a ton of time either, but the spa thing was cool. I bet Penny would have loved the ice cream, too. Oh, well. Frick, there's Abigail. Oh, well. I was gonna give her grapes, and I was like, no, I think we might need that. So, you know, maybe next time. Alright, so, off we go. Linus, what's up, buddy? It's probably not adequate time, but maybe we can get some iron or something? I don't know. 25. Drop it down and go. Copper and iron. Great. Wrong tool. Alright, so... Yeah, we should probably... I don't know. I never know how to approach this stuff. Oh, well, that works. Okay, hey, we're going down. Uh-oh. Not good. Get out of my life, you fool. Nobody likes you. A single person, not even your mother. Ah. Why didn't they come at the same time? This is just annoying. Okay. Still bug meat. How about... Oh, jeez. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh, jeez. There's too much stuff here. Yeah, I just really want the copper, so if you would kind of be cool with that. Dude, seriously? All I wanted was this piece of copper. You wouldn't let me have it. Oh, good lord. I can't remember if we're supposed to hit them or not. We're not making contact with what we need to either. Oh, this is going horrible. Oh yes, let's just get out of here. Okay. I like that. This is much better loot. Oh hey, killing it. Let's get the exposed copper and then head down, shoot for 30. I'm not having good luck swinging my pick today. And have we ever mined any iron? I can't really remember. Hey, more copper. That's cool. You know, I haven't seen an earth crystal in a while. I thought that's kind of odd. This is a good level, though. There's, like, not much to really deal with. Enjoying it. You are, too. Anything over here? Really? Probably should just... Oh, this was worthwhile, I have to say. I didn't say we should have just taken the ladder, but now I disagree with myself because... Copper. Lots of copper. Easy to get copper with no enemies, no flies, nothing. It's fantastic. Alright. Now we'll head back for the ladder. Pass this guy a new issue. 10-10, good lord. I don't know where we're gonna make it. Oh no. I don't want anything to do with you, bug. Just leave me be. Alright. Tons of copper. I tell ya. I don't know what the occasion is, but we are doing things with this copper. Even if we don't make it to 30, I'd have to say this was kind of a success because so much copper has been mined. And a ladder. Oh, you guys, get out. No. Down I go. Alright, 29, we might do it. This looks relatively peaceful. Oh, it's so late though. Man, this sucks. Which way would the ladder be? If we could just hit 30 now, we were so close. If I could hit what I want to hit, it would be great. Hey, ladder? Where are you? Oh my gosh, we did it. No way. Let's go to 31 just to say we were there. Okay, that is creepy. And leave the mine! Cliffhanger, my apologies. We got to level 30. I think we're going to be able to get home. Why do I never have so much copper? 54. Good grief almighty. Okay, I think we'll get home before it's too late. Don't quote me on that. I need to start always having torches, do I? And for a while I did. But not today. This is not that day. And don't see anything. We're gonna make it. We will be fine. We even have time to sell stuff. You know what? I'm a rebel. We're gonna rock it off in here. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna grab that too if we can. Okay, we're gonna grab that. Copper. Shaka-laka. Yeah, I know. I'm tired too. Grab this. Boom. Excellent. Should have bought corn, actually. In retrospect. 110. I think we can pull this off, everybody. Oh yeah, look at us. Haunted by nothing. So, oh, geodes for Clint. Sweet. Let's sell that. Sell that. And we'll hang on to our food. So, yeah. We're good with that. I'll clean up the inventory in the next episode. We made it. We got down there. That's cool, Garfield. Oh no. Just wanted to say hi. Alright, so, that's that. That is this episode. Let's see what we did. 80 G's on the farm, 88 from the other stuff, 168. Not a big payout there. That was actually worth more than I thought it was, 8 apiece. Interesting. 2 apiece on the stones, but hey, that was episode 41. We're almost to level 40. We're down to 31 now, so where we stop, so we have access to 30. Might go for that here in the summertime. I don't know. We've been having a good run there. And that next level 31, though, looked pretty spooky. Not gonna lie, I couldn't really see anything. There were things that I don't know what they were, if they were things at all. But I think we'll make some torches. I'm wanting to get some iron so we can actually kind of make the rest of this stuff. I could also stay back on the farm and just sort of clean it up. We could go forage the other directions. Not exactly sure what we will do, but we will keep it rolling. I hope you're enjoying the series. If you are, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know your thoughts. If you are not already a Scholar of Wisdom, leave me a comment. I am a Scholar of Wisdom. Let me know your favorite thing to watch on the channel. For bragging rights, how long you've been watching. I'm such a fan of Stardew Valley and want other people to watch it. I have included a bonus brick opportunity in every episode. Plus, if you leave hashtag Stardew Scholar, I'll get you that bonus brick. And the bonus brick for this episode, what should it be? Let's go with hashtag copper, because we got a ton of copper this time. So leave hashtag copper as standalone or in your whatever else you're going to say, and I will get you a bonus brick in the Wall of Wisdom. More information on that in the description box down below. Again, please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Helps the channel out. Kind of helps me fight the sponsor and partner people. And sincerely appreciate it. WandaWisdom.com. Follow me on Twitch and Twitter. I will catch you back here for episode 42.